Geelong star Patrick Dangerfield is backing a fishing competition launched to reel in tourists to bushfire-ravaged parts of Gippsland. Anglers could win big cash prizes if they hook a specially tagged catch of the day. Elizabeth Moss with the story.
Emma Standerwick took after her father, helping skipper the family fishing charter. But this year things have been different due to a lack of tourists in what's usually their busiest period.
Few people around for Australia Day, long weekend, that was good. But in between, no one, the town's been dead.
Others are in a similar boat.
And numbers are down by, up to 85, 90%.
The state government wants to change that and today launched a new fishing competition. The idea is simple. Fish, including black bream and dusty flathead, have been tagged with special tags, with the first 10 to be caught worth $10,000 each and every fish after worth $2,000.
The idea around this proposal was primarily to increase winter visitation.
It's already received a wave of support.
Fantastic initiative. Who wouldn't want to catch a $10,000 fish?
We've already had a lot of messages and phone calls about it already this morning. People want to get out there and book in as soon as it's announced. So, it's good times ahead, hopefully.
And it's already hooked this sporting great.
The best time of the year to fish down there now, so I think we'd encourage all anglers to head down there.
Recreational fisherman David Warren has welcomed the idea, but admits it's no golden ticket for the struggling industry.
It's going to take a lot more than just a few sort of bits and pieces to see recovery down here.
The competition isn't officially underway just yet, with a start date expected to be announced in the coming months, depending on the conditions in the bushfire-affected areas. Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.